Great Northern 325 returns to the rails. Great Northern 325, a rare SDP40, was originally built in May of 1966 for the Great Northern Railway. This SDP40's original assignment were trains such as the Western Star and, on occasion, connecting trains to Vancouver, British Columbia, and Portland, Oregon. These SDP40s were numbered 320 through 325 and had an EMD's improvised 645 diesel engine. In total, only 20 SDP40s were ever built. The other 14 were built for the National Railways of Mexico. After Amtrak came into conception in 1971, GN's 6 SDP40s were placed into freight service. We'll chase the 325 on a photo charter hosted by Trains Magazine, and starting off at the St. Croix River, where the tracks cross from Minnesota into Wisconsin on a cool, foggy September morning. Since this was part of a photo charter, we had the opportunity for a couple different run-bys. For the second run-by, the fog was starting to burn off and made for a very interesting and picturesque scene. By the time we had things set up for the third and final run-by, the fog had completely burned off and we had full sun with blue skies. After the shots and run-bys were completed at the river bridge, we took the train east of Osceola to do some more run-bys, and as we'll see here, the 325 kicked up lots of smoke as it throttled up and came by in these following sequences. After this run-by was complete, we went to dresser and were able to see a crew member hooping orders up to the locomotive engineer. This would have been common practice back in the day when this train would have ran, and was very cool to see happen in person. After dresser, we took the train back over to Osceola and did another run-by as the train made its way back down to the river bridge. over at Osceola, Sioux 559 was waiting for us to pass before it itself would make a couple moves and tie down its train for the day. This more or less wrapped up the activities for the first day of the charter. In the next sequences, we'll see the 325 on the other day of the charter and in full sun. After kicking the day off with a series of successful runs at the river bridge, we find ourselves east of Osceola again, and this time in full sun. The 325 again puts on a spectacular display as it throttles up its EMD 645 and shoots out tons of exhaust. Just down the tracks from our last location, we'll see the 325 put on another photo run-by. However, this time, we'll get a nice, unique perspective from the drone. After this run-by was complete, we took the train up to Dresser again. And as we'll see here, we'll actually see the train being turned on the Y. Back in the day, when this line was not stub-ended, you could take the train east to Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, or north to the Twin Ports. Currently, this is where the line now ends. GN325 was donated by the BNSF Railway to the Minnesota Transportation Museum in 2008. At that time, the unit still wore Burlington Northern green colors. However, earlier this year, the 325 was moved to Railco in Elbia, Iowa, and was repainted into the colors which you see here. At the end of this video, there'll actually be a clip showing the 325 being moved to Northtown Yard in preparation for this trip. After the crew had wired the train, we were ready to head west. At Dresser, the original Sioux Line depot still stands by the tracks to this day. And unlike the first day of the charter, there are no train orders to be hooped up. just outside of Dresser, near milepost 45, we'll see the 325 put on quite a nice show as it leans into the curve. The last and final place I saw the 325 on this photo charter was at Copa's. The train climbs up a stiff grade and puts on quite the nice show as it throttles by. As mentioned earlier in this video, this unit went to Railco in February of 2023 to receive its new paint. It's seen here at University on the BNSF being pulled by the tramp job as it gets ready to make its way towards Iowa. And here's the 325 looking spectacular as it heads towards Osceola as it crosses Highway 694 in Shoreview. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment below what you'd like to see in another video.